Hello everyone, my name is Del Paltry, welcome back to another video. Today I decided to play FNAF Free Roam. After 8 years, finally got an update or a remaster, whatever you want to call it. And I got through the first night thinking it was going to be very easy, and I was very humbled. Thank you so much for clicking on the video, and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm going to let Gaming Me take it from here. Look at what we're playing today. We're playing FNAF Free Roam today. Hasn't been updated in 8 years, and I've been waiting to play it ever since. Those nights at Fredbear's. Okay, that's not fun. Let's just get into it, bro. Hopefully this location will get shut down so we don't lose our jobs. This is like the most... Okay. They think I can read at the speed of light. Alright. I want to beat this, like, first try, so how about we do that? Alright, good deal. Oh my gosh. No, this is not. Alright, so what do I have to do? Hey!
Hello, employee. Welcome to Fredbear's Diner. Pretty sure you already told this already, but it's not gonna be your first shift just yet. We still need to get you through the basics, and that's why I'm calling.
Oh, a flashlight. Okay. Probably need one of those.
First, at night, the building is powered by a generator.
Over here.
The owners did that so they could save on electricity bills.
That's dumb.
The generator is pretty weak.
Okay.
To navigate around, you'll need a flashlight.
Got one.
And that should be on the table closest to the exit.
I got it already.
Don't have it on all the time or you'll run out of battery.
The battery on the flashlight, of course.
Second, you'll be spending most of your shift inside the office.
Sweet!
To get to it, you need to go through the two arcade rooms and
so let's go over here.
A door with a sign over it that says private.
Hey guys, this is Editing Noah. So I could not find the office. For like 5 minutes straight, I went around the whole place. It's very confusing. And after a little while, I finally found it. And that's going to be the clip I show you. So I skipped ahead a lot. So it's not boring to the whole thing. So here you go. Found it, guys. I found it. I did not find it. I found it. Whoa. Oh, no. Wait, how do I get off of this? Oh, E, okay. How do I use this?
Now that you're in the office, there are two large metal doors that you can close in case there's any major threat inside the building. And on the desk, you have a computer with cameras. You can use those to observe the building without having to...
Quick peek. Where's the generator? Let me see. Where's the generator?
That should be everything.
This right here is the generator. I'm all the way up here. Get familiar with the layout and leave. So again, my peanut brain didn't know what to do, and I spent the whole time looking what to do. And I just realized you had to walk outside. So this is the clip I'm going to show you now. I don't like that. All right. Oh, okay. Bye-bye. Does that mean they're going to be active? Oh, no.
Full shift. I'm just calling to remind you of a few things. Don't forget to refill the generator. Watch the cameras to see if anything got in.
Okay.
Use the doors when only necessary. Your shifts usually last like 6 hours, so
when
6 a.m. arrives, you can get out of here.
Again, I messed this up and I ended up staying an extra hour till 7 o'clock, and then I ended up leaving, so oh yeah. Whoa. This is the one dude I do not want coming to my place. Now these freaking scrapey. I'm just gonna sit on the cameras before until these guys move. Let me get rid of this. I know where to go now, so. Wait, hold on. Isn't there a camera for Fredbear? Wait, no, it's not here or here. Whoa! Dog's moving! Dog's getting up and he's gone. Alright, I need to see where. Is Fredbear still there? But he's still here? He is not. So he's right on this hall. Yep, he is. Look at him. Look at Ooh, okay, this game is very creepy whenever the monsters come alive. The problem is, I don't know where he is. How do I refill it over here? I don't know if they have specific sound cues. Alright, stop glitch! Think I heard him by me. Alright, everything's scarier whenever you're quiet. When you're not quiet, it's not quite that scary. So let me just like chill out. Take a chill pill. Alright. We good. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. If I open this thing up, how many likes will I get? He's right there. Hey, buddy. Hey, big dog. Fudge. Hey, dog. Come back up this hallway. Come back up that hallway and see if you get to work. Wait, it's 6 a.m. I have to get up and leave? Or what? What? It's 6 a.m. Hey! Man, get you. I mean, it's 6, so what do I do? Oh, I'm dead! Oh my god, look at him! Exit! Get me out of there! Holy! Oh my gosh, that dude is huge. If you're happy and you know, clap your ring ring.
Hey, so the staff saw your reports on the animatronics supposedly moving.
They were popped off.
Footage from the cameras got corrupted.
So So I think the other dude can move as well now. Or does he only move at 7 o'clock? But he's gone! Oh my goodness. Oh, hey. Pick in Carson. It looks like he only... Wait, okay, he's still there. Ooh, sweaty cheeks. All right. Where'd the other dude at? Oh, I'm gone. Buddy can't catch me. Oh, he can catch me. Oh, yes, he can. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you're going to get that ankle work. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, what the? Oh, what the? What? Go. Oh! Oh! Ankle's broken! Holy bro, dude, his ankles got broken. Hey, rewind that. He's gonna call me? Nope. I know exactly what I need to do off rip. What if I just stay by the generator the whole time? Will that work? All right, I'm gonna do that. Close it. Open this up. Close it. Yes, sir. All right. Now, I'm not gonna stay in a generator, because if he walks through here, I'm a... Oh. But he's already awake. Hey, what's up, cuh? What's good, cuh? Oh, ankle work. Oh, my finger's stuck! Ah! Yo! Oh, my God, ankles! Ankles! I broke his ankles again, bro. Holy. Call me the ankle snatcher, because I be snatching. Alright, feel free to unsubscribe. Alright, buddy's active. Watch him! How can buddy teleport that fast? That's not humanly possible. Oh, he's right there. He's right here. Hey, dude. Oh, he's on camera 10. Gonna walk through there? Yeah, he's right here. Sir. Please don't be right here. He's not. It was indeed! Oh, let's see. Is he gone? Oh my gosh. Yes, he is. Where is he? Hey, bud! Oh, he can switch it up. Oh, the other dude's gone already. All right, I'm gonna wait here. Cause the power is, I have to block the first one, block the second one. So here, I just went completely silent because I was trying to get to the generator before it ran out of power, and I didn't know it would release the other animatronics, so I stayed as quiet as possible, and I just didn't talk until, well, you'll see what happens next. Oh, wow, he is fast. All right, nah, this is gonna be it for this video because I've already been recording for 43 minutes. So if you do want me to make another video on this, please tell me to, because I'm still trying to finish up some other videos in the making. So I will definitely play this game again. I've been waiting forever to play it. If you did make it this far in the video, I appreciate it so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All of my friends, peace.